since coronavirus appeared, I can speak for everyone that it has not been the same. But for me, I've not been at home in 6 months. I really miss home. Right now, I'm in Jersey staying with my guardian. She's really great. And my mom is in Tennessee, my whole family. Every day I get phone calls from my siblings asking me when I'm coming home. And I'm always telling them, I don't know. It's sad to see them missing me like that, but it is what it is because I can't do anything about it. I can't change anything. So I'm just waiting to see if everything clears out, hopefully soon, so I can be home with my family again. But not even that. I don't know if I mentioned this with the previous recording, but now it's really hard to find a job, which that's what I really want. I want a job to do a whole bunch of things, to do things with my siblings, to, you know, fun things, because I'm still young. I don't have like more important things to use the money with, just to have fun with it. But I hope this thing ends soon so we can all go back to normal.